Hello guys, good morning, good evening. Now guys, we are preparing the KT850 engine. This one cleaning, and after finish cleaning, a symbol for general overhaul. You always take care of this hole guys, this one supply for the cylinder head. You must be put air, clean, good. Also this expansion plug also, don't forget to remove. I have already video before check how to remove. Now this one also for the connecting rod all ready, and the oil cooler ready also, and some parts here inside. And now I assemble this cylinder head. Some technique to take care of this bulb, this one oil and diesel, and the bulb spring, and the bulb block here, new one, and this one the retainer. This one I already clean, and don't forget to clean this hole for going the STC, this one injector here, hot air, and some oil supply, take care, and for the injector also. Because this I finish symbol 9 pieces guys, this one ready to fixing, already wrap this one, no more spring. Because I came from vacation, someone preparing this one finish to grind, and then now I make I checking final, and then put wrap like this, and after that symbol. One for injector, make sure it's clear, and also this intake side, take care because sometimes there is some metal inside, you must be blow by air. Make sure there's something inside. Can have oil, don't forget to put oil on this side. Now there is number letter C, we are map with this our marker here. Also take care the this one.
Hello, boy. Hi.
Take care that very smooth running side. Because if you fixing this bulb very hard, after that broken this bulb. Then tekan don't fix the bubble block with oil. Okay guys, because if you put the bubble block with oil, after very fast to remove this bubble block. This bubble block, give up. Always dry this area. Install dry with the bubble block. Which is the close one. This is spring. There is some almost level here. This one very big distance. This one going to cylinder head and this one for the this area. Like that. The close one coming from this area. Now we fix it one. We have air. We have like this air design. Is a symbol need to use hammer to check this to fit this lock. You see using this hammer. There,
running in both of them. Table, guys. Now, guys, finish. Thank you for watching, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. Okay, guys, there is remaining two. This is our bulb installer with air here front and the reverse. There is two switch. Okay, guys, bye bye. Don't forget to like and subscribe my channel, guys, to update my video, guys. My video, guys, is very informative. Okay, bye-bye.